And this is why I tell people that Draymond Green is so important and maybe the MVP of this team. Because he has all these weapons at his disposal. Not only does he rebound, defend, but he is the guy that pushes the pace, finding all these great shooters, and frustration perhaps starting to